So, Olivia, how has your week been?
There's something missing.
Maybe a father figure?
Is there anything I should be concerned about?
No, not really. She seems like a normal teenage girl.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
I want to know about my father.
I'm not gonna calm down!
Why are you talking about dreams?
Because it's important to her.
I would appreciate it if you would not indulge her in her fantasy world.
There you are. Where have you been?
I'm tired of this medicine.
No, you can't.
I need to protect you. Olivia! Olivia!
With my experience with dreams, is that they very often relate to real life. What I'm saying is, sometimes dreams are arbitrary, but most of the time they're very far from it. What's important is what we take from this dream and how we apply them to life.
I won't hurt you. I'll protect you from everything. Remember that.